Hi everybody, I'm Richard Monsdell at Kenzen Sports Karate, and welcome to PE Karate with Kenzen. This is Tuesday, May the 12th, 2020. Our workout for you today, 30 minutes. Let's have a fantastic time. We're gonna do warm up, stretch, standing basics, move basics, sparring moves, self-defense, fitness. You're gonna have a great time. Within 1 minute, you're gonna start sweating and you start thinking. The type of karate we're doing is just generic. So if you already do karate, any style can follow along. Just do it however you like to do it. Let's have a great time together today. Kusuke! Hey, anshimasu! Anshimasu! All right, let's do the warm up. I want you to think about a 45 degree angle. So you have this angle, pull your back foot in, turn your body to the other corner, put your other foot out. In, turn, other corner. Your guard will switch as you go. Let's do it for 10. Nice and loose. We'll start slow and build up our speed. We'll also build up our difficulty level. Ichi, ni, san, shi, go, roku, shichi, hachi, ku, ju. Good. Let's go a little bit quicker. Ichi, ni, san, shi, go, roku, shichi, hachi, ku, ju. Good. Next one, I would like you to switch, and as you switch, turn, foot lands, and you use your inside arm to block down, pointing at an angle. Then bring it back, block down. Foot in, out, down. Here we go, let's try 10. Ichi, ni, san, shi, go, roku, shichi, hachi, ku, ju. Another 10, let's go a little quicker. Ichi, ni, san, shi, go, roku, shichi, hachi, ku, ju. Great. On the next one, you're gonna switch, block down, throw your reverse arm out, reverse punch, pull back. Then switch to the other side, your lead arm blocks down, throw your reverse arm out, come back, then switch. Let's try it slow. Ichi, down, punch, back. Ni, down, punch, back. San, down, punch, back. Shi, go. Roku, shichi, hachi, ku, ju. Hey, right on, let's go a little bit faster. Ichi, ni, san, shi, go, roku, shichi, hachi, ku, ju. Hey, we're gonna add one more level to it. Any of the athletes, you wanna try and do two to my count, go for it. Next level is same thing, switch sides and block, throw the reverse punch, step up as if you're gonna change, but you don't, step back and throw another reverse punch. And then switch, block, reverse punch, pull up, step back, reverse punch, and then switch, block, reverse punch, pull up, step back, reverse punch. A little bit harder for your coordination. It's gonna keep you thinking. Let's try slowly 10. Ichi, down, punch, pull, step, punch. Ni, down, punch, pull, step, punch. San, down, punch, pull, step, punch. Shi, go. Roku, you'll feel a rhythm as your retracted arm moves with your leg. Shichi, hachi, ku, ju. Okay, let's try it one more time, a little faster. Notice that to feel more natural, I throw out the first punch, my arm, my retracted arm, leg move same time, then I set them out again. A little bit quicker. Ichi, ni, san, shi, go, roku, shichi, hachi, ku, ju. Good work. And just dial it up. Just shake it out, jogging position. Now, we're gonna add an extra movement to the start. So from here, we just did one leg position in and out. I want to actually scoot across and do two. Here, see that? So I'm going to go up, one, then turn. Then scoot back. Scoot in, up, and out. So let's try it slowly. Step in, twice. In, then one more forward. Turn, step back again. Step in, step one more forward. Step in, turn, back, and back again. Let's just see if we can get that. Ich. Ni, it's a little bit harder. San. Shi, in and forward, then switch and back. Go. Roku. Shichi. Hatch. Kun. Last one, Ju. Good work. And jog it out again. Great. Last one we're going to do from here is just shifting side to side. So think about that block. One, two. One, two. Here we go. Ich. Ni. San. Shi. Go. Roku. Shichi. Hatch. Ku. Ju. Now pop and punch. Ich. One, two. Back. Ni. One, two. Back. San. One, two, back, shi, go, rok, shich, hatch, ku, jim, aye, good work. Now stretch it out. Ich, ni, san, shi, go, rok, shich, hatch, ku, ju. Arms forward, ich, ni, san, shi, go, rok, shich, hatch, ku, ju. Backwards, ich, ni, san, shi, go, rok, shi, hatch, ku, ju. Feet side to side. Arms up, reaching over. Ich, ni, san, shi, go, rok, shi, hatch, ku, ju. Torso, trunk rotations. Ich, then the other direction. Ni, san, shi, go, roku, shichi, hachi, ku, ju. Good work. Good. Side to side. Ich, ni, san, shi, go, roku, shichi, hachi, ku, ju. Try to feel loose. Breathe in tight. Turn to the side. Stretch your ankle. Ich, ni, san, shi, go, roku, shichi, hachi, ku, ju. Good work. Bend your knee down. Stretch your reverse hand out. Other hand back. Stretch into it. Ich, ni, san, shi, go, roku, shichi, hachi, ku, ju. Other side. Stretch it up. You'll notice this time, today I'm training in my martial arts shoes. As karate clubs go to reopen, we might be required to train in our shoes for a few months through the first round of safety precautions. So we're just getting used to them here at Kenzen, training in our martial arts shoes. We used to do it a lot, like 15, 20 years ago. Used to be the thing to do. Great. Hey, side to side. Ich, ni, san, shi, go, roku, shichi, hachi, ku, ju. Now go down one side, toe up. Feel a stretch along the back of your leg. Arigato. Other side. Feel the stretch along the back of your leg. I like to take my knee, my bent knee, and push it out using my back elbow. Let's just rock the body side to side a few times. Ich, ni, san, shi, go, roku, shichi, hachi, ku, ju. And stretch it out. Good. Then from there, stand up, shake it out. Let's do a few leg swings. We're going to swing the legs, switch sides. Ich, up, step back, back, forward, up, ni, san, shi, go, roku, shichi, hachi, kyu, ju. Good work, and shake it out. Roll the wrists, roll the ankles. Does everyone remember what Tuesday is in Japanese? Kayobi, kayobi. All right, feet together, let's do some standing basics. All right, nice and relaxed. Have a little bit of tension here in your core, your tummy, feet apart, left, right. Let's warm up our punch. One punch out, one hand, other hand here. Tuck the elbow tight. Let's just work on the arms first. Lead arm starts to move, back arm comes out, impact, twist. Lead arm starts to move, back hand comes out, impact, twist. Ichi, ni. Notice that any style of karate you do is great. Just for me, I'm trying to put some tension into my tummy, pushing off the floor. That's why I'm gonna get a snap from my hip. San, shi, go, roku, shichi, hachi, kyu, ju. 10 times, effort level of 8. Nice and strong. Ichi, ni, san, shi, go, roku, shichi, hachi, kyu, gyai, hai. Let's do a very simple 4 blocks. Up, down, out, in. Same arm, other side. Up, ageyuke, down, gedanbarayuke, out, sotuke, in, ichuke. Nice and fast. Hai, jodan, gedan, sto, ichi. Other side, jodan, gedan, soto, ichi. Zuki zuki, enbi, uruken, zuki. Back to beginning, ready? Jodan, gidan, soto, uchi, zuki zuki. Empty, elbow strike, push off the floor, spin your elbow around, keep your shoulder down. Uriken, back knuckle strike, hand comes out, twist, get the strike, then come back. From here, it's gi punch, push off the floor. Ready? Jodan, gidan, soto, uchi, zuki zuki. Empty, uriken, zuki. Other side, jodan, gidan, soto, uchi, zuki zuki. And B, uriken, zuki. Two more times, see if you can beat my speed. Jodan, gidan, soto, uchi, zuki zuki. And B, uriken, zuki. Last one, let's go quicker. Jodan, gidan, soto, uchi, zuki zuki. And B, uriken, zuki, shito! Spin and punch. Floor punch. Great. I know in our club, kids love to do that part. Let's work on front kick. Feet together. I'm gonna turn sideways. Think about getting your leg up. Ichi, ni, san, shi, go, roku, shichi, hachi, kyu, ju. Right from there, snap kick. Ichi, ni, san, shi, go, roku, shichi, hachi, kyu, ju. Now, bigger stance, guard up. When you go forward, we're gonna kick, pull the leg right back, so you don't need to switch your guard. If I was keep moving forward, I would switch my guard so I could use my hand. Just from this position, front kick, ichi, ni, san, shi, go, tuck it tight, roku, don't push too hard, try and get your body flat, snap it, shichi, hachi, kyu, ju, hai. Now let's do a real long reach. Someone's coming right at us fast, want to break a board, we're going to really lean into it, ichi, don't lean too soon, you want to time it, ni. Time that lean, time that push off the leg. San, shi, go, hai. Switch sides. Here, nice and speed move, body flat, leg up tight.
1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 snap 10. Now on impact, driving your hip by pushing off your front leg. 1 2 3 4 5. Good work. And check it out. Let's do some moving basics. So I have a bit of a step for you. See if you can follow along. From here, I'll do it in a diagonal. You can go any which way you want. I'm going to go moving forward and back. So my starting position is a lunge punch. Okay? Feet as wide as my shoulders, knee over the ankle. I move forward, lunge punch towards the chest. Someone's going to kick me here. So maybe they blocked kicking. I'm going to slide back, step back into a square snatch kolechi, and use my forearm for a block. Then from here, lift my arm up, throw the back knuckle strike, but again, step over, turn my hip, punch. Reset my lunge punch, then start again. So we'll do it 10 times on one side, 10 times the other side. So lunge, step back, block, low, forearm block, back knuckle strike, step across, reverse punch, reset. Here we go. Let's do 10 times. Each, forward, back, back knuckle, reverse, reset. Knee, forward, back, back knuckle, reverse, reset. San, forward, back, roundhouse, punch, reset. Shi, forward, back, back knuckle, reverse, reset. Go. Roku. Shichi. Hachi. Ku. Get. Hey. He says, "The operator, did you give us a big thumbs up in the back?"
Very nice, isn't
it? Other side. Notice I'm trying not to shake. I'm trying to get a nice straight angle. Make sure I feel, for me, I want to have my stance locked. Push off that back heel. Here we go. Set the lunge. Drive forward, bend the front knee. You can push off your leg. Front. Come back. Wait till the last second. Lock the stance. Use your forearm. Back knuckle strike, step, twist, feel the lock in the body, arm go up, reset. Here we go. Each lunge, lower block, back knuckle, reverse, reset. Knee, lunge, back, roundhouse with the back of the fist, reverse, lunge. Okay, now let's do seven more, get to 10. Each. Try and beat my speed now. Rocket! Chi-chi! Hachi! Ku! Good! Hey! 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 And she goes. How's it feel? Good. Excellent, everybody. All right, what's next on my list? It is roundhouse kick. Roundhouse kick to side kick. So step in your front stance. Now I'm gonna lift my knee up wide, do a roundhouse kick and go forward. Kick, Instead of stepping back into my front stance, I'm gonna keep rotating. Kick like a parallel stance, but a little bit off the center, then turn, side kick. Now back to the start. Here, let's try it again. So I'll do it on an angle this way. Bend forward, roundhouse kick, watch giddy. Turn, look from the floor, side kick, and go. And again. Knee, step, look, push the side kick, turn. And again, roundhouse kick, your knee should feel right in front of you. Side kick, it should feel beside you, and you're pushing with your hip off the floor. Side, step, look, side kick. Sheep. Last one, let's get a good ki now. Yay! Hey! Up! And switch sides. So here, notice that the plane of movement should be flat. Okay, you shouldn't be wobbling as you're going forward. My torso is a center line, and then go. Okay, be looking where you're kicking. Five times the other side. Each. And back. Knee. And back. Sup. And back. She. And back. Try and beat my speed. Kyai. Up. Up. And back. Hey, yummy. Good work, everyone. Say Kaya Warini, Hakshu, hopping around the world. Let's do some sparring drills. First one on the list here is something very simple. Nice loose bounce. Someone's coming to get you. You just want to react by moving back and then countering. So let their technique run out. You probably noticed in the class, many people don't go beyond one or two techniques. So you can let the first one run out. If there's another one, let it run out and just counter. Let's do a simple back and then reverse punch. Itch, back, reverse punch, reset. Get ready, you may have a little forward bounce feeling. Knee, back, reverse punch, reset. Get out of the way just for a second. Keep your concentration really tight on your partner. Where is that opening? To the body, to the head? Sun. She, pull back, count. You wanna be concentrating the whole time. Don't just close your eyes because they're coming. Go! Roku. You may have to block. Keep your hand up. Chichi. Hatch. Ku. Yay! Ay! Other side. Same thing, nice and loose. So they're coming at you. You're just gonna skip back. Counter. Ichi. Knee. Yank the hand back fast. San. Chi. Go. Roku. Chi chi. Hatch. Ku. Kyai. Ai. Good work. Now go to the other side. Obviously, there's lots of drills you can do. If someone's coming at you, you went back. You were thinking reverse punch, but this lead hand made more sense. Or, they've already going backwards. So you catch them with your back leg. So what we're actually gonna do is switch sides every time. So I'll do it towards the camera. Here, you're gonna slip back, you're out of the way. They've done their technique, they're going back. You're gonna try and catch them on their way out. Now we're on the other side. Here they come, slip back, try and catch them on the way out. You can go for body or head, whichever part has the opening. 10 times, here we go. Itch. Knee. San. Shi. Go. Rok. Shich. Try and beat my speed. Hatch. Kim. Ju. An. Excellent work, everybody. Okay. Let's do self-defense moves. Very simple one. Think about your body. Watch my hands here. Someone's coming after me. I just want to have a cover. So we'll do some, it's like a boxing move, shifting. Punching, coming towards me, could be a lead, could be a hook. So cover your head and go one, then go the other way and reset. One way and the other way. We're gonna add a technique in a sec. Each, knee, sun, keep your weight into your toes. Shi, go. Now let's add a technique. One, two, three. So there are three twists. One, two, you can't run away, you want to run away, can't, fight back, step in, reverse punch. Here we go. Itch, one, two, three. Other side, knee, one, two, three. San, one, two, three. Shi, one, two, three. Go, one, two, three. Loku, one, two, three. Shi, one, two, three. Hachi, one, two, three. Keep your eyes up. Ku, one, two, three. Last one. Chu. Hey! Good work, everybody. Okay. It is fitness time. Whoosh! Here we go. Today we're going to be working on push-ups and an extended plank and some abs. 10 regular push-ups, best as you can. Here we go. Ichi. Ni. San. Shi. Go. Dok. Shichi. Hach, ku, chu, good. Now the next one is plank, but when I count, stretch your hands out, bring them back on each count. Okay, let's try. Ichi, ni, san, shi, go, roku, shichi, hachi, ku. Abs. Very simple one. Feet up, hands here, hip back, and go side to side 10 times. Ichi, ni, san, shi, go, roku, like a human windshield wiper. Shichi, hachi, ku, ju. Good. Last set, back to push-ups. Ichi. Ni, san, shi, go, roku, shichi, hachi, ku, ju. Shake it out. 10 planks, extending it up. Ichi, ni, san, shi, go, roku, shichi, hachi, ku. And human windshield wiper. Ichi, ni, san, shi, go, roku, shichi, hachi, ku, ju. How you feel, everybody? I feel good. That was a workout. Breathe in. Breathe out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Breathe in. Breathe out. Good work. Thanks for joining me for PE Karate with Kenzen. I'm Richard. I'm really happy that you showed up. Hope you got a great workout. The next one will be on Thursday with Pete Sensei. Yosuke. Hey. Arigato! Rock, paper, scissors in Japanese. If you lose to Sensei, you must do one push-up. Sai shoku, janken, boi! Choki! See you later.